Hey guys, welcome back to another game day video. So we head into a must-win game against the top of the table Shapparton Bulls. After getting our season back on track last week after getting a good win, we head into this game with a bit of confidence, hoping to continue their momentum and build towards another win to keep our finals hopes alive. It's not going to be an easy game, but hoping the boys can come together and get the result that we need. Once again, this is only going to be highlights of the game, but I managed to get the videos of all the tries during the game, so hopefully you enjoy it.
Come on, One! Come on, Get him up! Dad. Yes. Easy goal, come on. Yes. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Ooh. Ooh, ouch. Mad. Go, Danny. Go, Danny. You got that try?
What's up, boys? Yeah.
Good,
Yeah. Let's go, Rhinos.
Oh, I think eight. Yeah. Discipline, Rhinos. Yes, boys. Yeah. Get him, boys. We went down when we went up there. Nice, boys. Yeah, hopefully. They better win. Young Aussie side. Yes, the petty.
Let's go.
Shapparton! KG. Offside, yeah. Oh, no, Jimmy, he might be going. Our players. Yeah, runners. Thank you.
Warriors are bloody.
Yeah, go boys. Get him, G. Hey, Terry.
Time here today at the Rhino Pen, with the result going the Rhinos way, 39 points to 26. A bit of a tough game there for the Rhinos, you know, after a slow start.
Yeah, the boys.
Shepparton managed to get a 19 points to 8 halftime lead. We had our opportunities there in the first half to try and get some more points, but we just couldn't finish off the opportunities that we got given close to our line. But once we had a halftime break, you know, attitude changed for the Rhinos, come out, started playing the game. Once our subs came on, you know, started scoring some more points and then finishing off strong and coming away with the win. Solid performance here for the brothers, you know, especially that second half. To come up with 31 unanswered points, it just shows what sort of talent that we have in our squad and what we're capable of doing. Now that we have this challenge out the way, we move on to the next task, which is Casey Crusaders next week at home. So back to training on Tuesday, you know, get another good turnout, work on the things we need to improve in our game, and then we'll go from there. Alright guys, well that's going to do it for the video today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and hopefully catch you guys on the next one. Alright now, take care.